So now we have reached Doven. It's at an altitude of 2505. This I think is a hydropower plant, a micro hydropower plant, and in the background you can hear the voice of a turbine. We are planning to have a lunch out here. There's notice. There are unavailable trackers. We would like to request not to take chicken, pork and buffalo meat in this special management zone from Sanwar to Annapurna base camp due to ancient beliefs, holy temple and natural sacred mountains. If so, natural calamities and personal accident may occur. So we humbly request to follow such specified instructions. Thank you. Okay, so meat is not allowed in this area. That's good for me because now I have become a vegetarian. And wow, just see the mount. This is Machu Picchu.
Really? Dude.
Namaste. Morning.
So now we have left Oman, and we are going towards Somalia and then towards Denali. We had a lunch over there in Oman. It costed for one person, dal bhat costed 590 rupees Nepali currency. And yeah, there were other people, but they didn't have their lunch out there. Maybe they will eat somewhere around Himalaya, or maybe they won't. But yesterday, we didn't eat anything and just felt a little bit of. I won't say. Dizziness, but that is okay, but now we have decided that we would not skip our meals. Bye.